as a follow-up to my TrueNAS drive replacement, the spare drive sticker needs to come off. This is the one that we used from the replacement video. So that one's removed. This one's still a spare, and this one's just bad. So we're just going to remove it and see if we can't RMA this particular drive. Now, this is a 45 drive Storinator Q30. I forgot to include that in the other video, but I have a review of this particular device on my channel. You can find it in the comments below or in the description.